two kinds of pain in this world.
They say you can find whatever you wish in Turkey.
Yeah?
Uh-huh.
How about a man who kidnapped his own daughter and took her away from her American mother? An abusive man. So not a real man. No love for the child, just a need to punish his ex-wife, to take the one thing away from her that meant everything to her, with no intention of returning the child. Do you think that, excuse me, do you think I could find that man in Turkey, or maybe on his way to Turkey?
I would not be looking for such a man. It will be dangerous for you.
Men like him would think that. And God is my witness, I would give him a chance to stop, to reconsider, to think about the worst thing that could ever happen to him, to imagine that. Often. Been driving in the opposite direction of Logan for the last 3 minutes.
1 month. That's it. I think this is one-time payment. I make this off this girl in 2 weeks. That girl is still a child. I still conceal her as virgin. This makes prime earner for a good while. So take your fucking money and go back to your house and jerk yourself off 9,800 times, and then you come crawling back here to talk to me, huh? She will be used up by then for sure. Maybe then I will let you have it for nothing. Okay, ты держи.
Бай-бай. До свидания, папа.
И вот американцы.
Ну да.
You forget something? Рожа такая.
Resident, come back! and you, Dave, nobody's left.
Not exactly.
Remember what you taught me.
Always have a contingency plan.
Come on, Mac. Show yourself.
Took the chance that he matters. I'll make it simple. Step out, show yourself, and I won't kill the kid. The wind makes it interesting. Side mirror. Two more. Third one goes through the middle of the trunk. Tail light. I was a hair off on that one. I might have hit the kid. All right! Time's up, man! Move, Mac. But it's not gonna make any difference. Where are you, you son of a bitch?
Playbook! Show yourself!